That was painful. Hang on just one second, guys. I gotta turn the fan on. It's getting hot. This grass, this new grass looks good though. I don't think I ever remember actual grass before. There was a semi-fake grass texture on the ground, but not anything sticking up. That frame stutter there, huh? Going from almost 200 frames down to 80 is great. Very bouncy in the frames right now. I hope they get a patch out in the next couple days that fixes that. Rather not. Thank you. Let's go over this next mountain. I'm guessing that'll be more Thorians. Exogeny site or Cerberus, one of the Oh, that's cool. It's flattered. Those things are tough. Just to give you an idea, I have maxed out snipers and my combat training specialist stuff is all sniper damage. I've also got a heavy rail on there. Or a high power rail, whatever it is.
Rescuers? Oh, thank God. See? I told you somebody would come to investigate that signal. My name is Dr. Ross, Chief Exogeny Researcher at this facility. We've been trapped in this room for days. We're almost out of food and water. You got here just in time.
Not so fast. First you're gonna tell me why this place is overrun with Thorian creepers.
How do you know about the Thorian?
I know what Exogeny was up to. I saw what they let the Thorian do to those colonists, so I destroyed it.
Our secret's out then. No point in my lying. You already know the worst. The creepers here were created using altered samples from the specimens on Pharos. We discovered a way to turn them into docile, obedient servants. Everything was going fine until a few days ago. Then all the creepers suddenly went berserk. Only a handful of us made it back into the safety of this room.
Why didn't you send a clear message asking for help? All we had was that signal from the emergency beacon.
This is a closed communications base. Exogeny was worried about someone on the project selling secrets to a rival firm or reporting our work to the authorities. We have no direct communication with the outside, only the emergency beacon. It sends a general distress signal to the Exogeni site on Pharos. They're supposed to send a team to respond inside of 24 hours, but it sounds like they had problems of their own.
Any chance some of the other people at the base might still be alive?
I doubt it. Too many creepers out there. They never stood a chance. We're the only ones left.
Any idea why they turned on you?
Maybe there was still some kind of link between the creepers and the Thorian back on Pharos. The Thorian was unlike any other life form we've ever studied. I can't explain how, but maybe when it died, it somehow set off the creepers here.
I've heard all I need to.
Look, I know what we did here was wrong. I'll admit that. But it's over now. There's no sense reporting this to the authorities, right?
Too many people died here. Their blood is on your hands.
Be reasonable. I didn't mean for this to happen. Besides, how does it help anyone if I end up in jail? Normally, Exogeni would have my back, but it sounds like they're going to have their hands full cleaning up the mess on Pharos. But I've got money. A nice little emergency fund I set up. It's yours if you let us go.
This isn't about money. It's about justice. Blood for blood.
That's not going to happen. Open fire. Open fire!
So that was the rest of the Exogeni, asshole. Shot her first with the assassination round just to make sure she got what was coming to her. Like I've said before, Exogeni is almost as bad as Cerberus. It may as well just be an extension of Cerberus in my opinion. They're just as morbid and twisted, so. That's this place, Tom. The next place we're going is this one. Armstrong Nebula Cluster. That one's gonna have like three or four planet landings, if I remember.
Message coming in from the brass at Arcturus. Patching it through.
Normandy? Admiral Hackett here. We're getting reports of a marked increase in Geth activity in the Skillion Verge. Surveillance drones have identified Geth outposts on four different planets in the Armstrong Cluster. We need someone to take them out.
We have any idea what they're after?
Hard to say. They may be just gathering intel on us. Or maybe they're setting up staging grounds for hit-and-run attacks on human colonies.
It could be the first wave of an invasion.
Let's hope not. We need someone to investigate this, Shepard. Finding Saren is still your top priority, but you've got experience fighting the Geth. You're the logical choice to take out these outposts. We're transmitting all the locations of known Geth outposts in the Armstrong Cluster to the Normandy now. Admiral Hackett out.
No, I think each one of these systems here has... I wonder if it's that planet trying to render in the background that's causing the issue. Between the windstorm stuff and the planet. Here's our metal. Thank you. Dragon's teeth, but no geth outside. All right. Ooh, frictionless materials, yay. You got the heat sinks here, but then you got the frictionless materials, which are even better. And they add give her this heat sink and see if that helps with her being able to shoot more. We could give Liara a new pistol. That's a lot more damage. Give it a shot. I don't think we got any new armor, did we? Us, no. Ashley, on the other hand, Colossus. That might have been the other one? No, but that worked. Look at that, damn. 77 damage protection, 390 shields. She is tanky tank. I think she already has one of these, though. Right? Yeah. Shield recovery and hardening. Yeah. Gives her a little bit more protection against tech and biotic. Do you have any new armor? Yeah. I actually like Ashley's new look. That looks good on her. The black and magenta. I that's what the Phoenix stuff looked like, I think I would even wear that. Like, if I could get some Colossus like that for myself, I'd wear it. I wanted her to look at that one. Phoenix? I don't know that I want Phoenix, though. Like I said, I really like Ashley's look right now. Mine's not bad, the Mantis. Ursa, that's what we were looking for. Ursa and Hoplite. Ursa's the green one, I think, and then the Hoplite's the red and white, or vice versa. That's the heavy stuff. Not as good, but I want to look. Oh no, it changed. Predator H is way high up on shields. Hey, it's like my Mantis. Back and look at the Colossus. Colossus has better damage protection but less shields. But it also has, but this one has more biotic protection. Hmm. Think this one will do better. I really like the look of this one, though. I don't know. If we find she keeps running out of shields, we'll put her in this to give her almost an extra 100 shields. Or if she keeps getting hit by tech and biotic and can't do stuff. But I think this is going to be better overall. Any more blue key flashlights? As Ashley would call them.
outposts to go. The first step in a long journey.
Alright, give me a second to go take care of my garbage and stuff. I'll be right back. I ate too much. We might find a Thresher Maw on this planet, if I remember correctly. Might be here at this anomaly, actually. Yep,